some grass right here. We got some grass. All right, what do we got? You're freaking overgrown. All right, nobody freaking likes overgrown grass. Get out of here. This grass is freaking tall. What are you doing? You're supposed to look like freaking Lord Farquaad. You need to get some Lord Farquaad up in here. Excuse me, sir. You are a tree. Have you met our Lord and Savior Farquaad? Yes, he is short. You must be short. I am going to chop you down now. This tree thinks it's a freaking lemon. Look at these leaves. They're starting to turn yellow. All right, freaking nobody needs that. We have enough lemons in the world as it is. All right, you are a tree. Stay that way. This is dead grass, and this makes me happy because plants are freaking stupid. This grass is dead because it did not know our Savior Farquaad. All right, this is what happens. All right. So, stay true to the faith. Excuse me, this bush thinks it can just be here, in the middle of the frickin' parking lot. No, sir. This is a plant. I'm disappointed to say that, you don't know Lord Farquaad. These leaves didn't know Lord Farquaad. You're stupid. And, this looks like it's friggin' like the housing for evil beavers or something like that. Evil beavers live in there, and that's why this tree is going to hell. You plant right there, just sitting in the sunlight, chilling. Well, little do you know that freaking one of Lord Farquaad's few rules is freaking you're not allowed to just sit in the sunlight, so you're going to hell. Now this tree, I am truly sorry for. This tree, its parents were sinners. That's why it has this, deformity. It's, I'll pray that you find Lord Farquaad someday, good sir. We have stumbled upon the frickin' tree king. It is the king of all the evil trees and plants, and it needs to die. That's like the Antichrist of all the trees. Geez. Rhymes. Times. A billion. Frickin' poetry, yeet. These trees have frickin' spray paint on them. That's not very naturey, huh? Get out of here. If I could point to one plant and say, hey, that one is the stupidest one in the world, it's either this one or, like, the acorn that the squirrel keeps chasing in Ice Age. This tree looks like it doesn't even friggin' know how to be a tree. It wants to be a bush. That's this tree. It wants to be a bush. And frickin', you don't want to be a bush. Just look at Jeb. Come on. Ooh, an intersection. Which way do I go? Which way looks like it has stupider frickin' plants? Trick question, all plants are stupid, so let's go this way. If John Ballant were a plant, it's this one. That's all I'm gonna say there. Here we see a natural tree in its natural habitat. And this natural nature-y thing, this particular nature-y nature thing, should go die in a ditch, cause it is a plant. Oh my gosh, I'm about to cry. This is a whole field of grass that knows Lord Farquaad. This is the best day of my life. Then there's frickin' this clump of grass. They're frickin' pushing it, all right? Sinners. Man. I bet you can't guess why I don't like you. Cause you stupid. Ha! Stupid. All of these stupid plants. Nah! It's the most horrifying shadow plant. This shadow plant is horrifying because it looks like me and it follows me everywhere. It freaking looks like me. That's horrifying. Fall is my favorite time of the year. You want to know why? Because plants start dying. There are thousands of plants here, and it's horrifying. And none of them are where they're supposed to be. In the trash. In the whole park. This is my favorite place to be. You wanna know why? Cause there's no plants on the sidewalk. No. No. The plants are taking over the sidewalk. They're using it as their cemetery, which makes me happy actually, cause frickin' plants need to go and die. You know, I'm probably out of focus right now, but do I give a crap? Mm-mm. Some people say that, you know, global warming is this big, terrifying thing, but I would argue that it's not, because, you know, eventually, the world's gonna get ridiculously hot, and all the plants are gonna die, and then, you know, then the world will be at peace, because it will no longer have plants. Like all the other planets, they're lucky, eh? Friggin' Mars, they don't got no plants, all right? We friggin' are cursed with this disease called greenery. Frickin' these plants have gotten enough frickin' beaten up today. I've insulted them enough.
I'll give him a break for a little bit, then I'll get frickin' back at it, because you can never insult a plant too much.
Put your seatbelt on.